Ukraine, Kseniia Klymenko.
Well, for Kseniia, this is her first Junior Grand Prix season. She's 13 years old. She's coached by Anastasia Honcharova. And she's skating to Flamenco Nights by Pavlo.
Représentant l'Ukraine, Kseniia Klymenko.
Well, one of the items I actually haven't talked about very much on the Junior Grand Prix is that when a skater gets behind their music, they're racing to catch up and it rushes the timing of everything. It's kind of disconcerting. You're trying to perform and you know you're behind and you're late and you're trying to deal with all the technical elements plus catch up on the music. Not easy. Of course, she finished a little bit behind the music. Not desired for sure. Let's take a look at some of the elements in her free program. Started out nice. He triple toe loop right up into the double toe. Good quality, good flow, extension on the landing. Nice. We're going to take a look at tight curves in this double axle here. You kind of want to open that up and flow, but she gets the double axle done nicely. And then she wants to go for a triple salchow, but pushes that into a double. There's a look at the end of the edge. Landing on the double axle, Euler. Free leg comes around to try to lift her up into the triple, but it opens up and she comes down four. That would be a downgrade. And it is in the judging system. There's the triple loop attempt. It's under-rotated as well, but good work to try to get that done. Stood up on one foot. There's a triple salchow later in the program. Good fight to make that work. And a triple toe loop under-rotated, but later near the end of the program. They're starting to get a little tired halfway through, and of course, with the altitude, certainly doesn't help. She's a fighter, and she's strong. Use a little bit more momentum, perhaps. Carry that flow and speed. It'll make it a little bit easier for her throughout the program. But overall, a nice young skater.
The score for Kseniia Klymenko.
Free program Kseniia score for Kseniia.
68.01,
that's third in the free program. With a total competition score of 106.98, moves Kseniia currently into third place.
She is currently in third place.